In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a DZ09 smartwatch to factory settings. Okay, go to menu, settings, restore settings, yes. And there you go. The watch was restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.